Please verify your identity to access group controls.